Are you gonna say a story?
No.
Huh?
No? Is that on?
Yes.
Come on, Jordan, we wanna hear a story from you.
Jordan,
No. That is gonna make me not want to do it even more.
Once there was a little boy. He loved Halloween monsters. He loved them so much he wanted them to be real. So one night, after everyone was in bed, he stayed up.
Okay, you want to check that?
He stayed up
and watched the Halloween movie.
Still not going.
I know, that one takes a while.
Can I
that means it's a good one.
It takes a while now.
That means it's a good one.
But can I see if there's nachos?
No, no, it's gonna go. It's gonna go, hey, hey.
No, don't let her do nothing.
Okay. When?
Nothing.
I do not trust her.
Where's the sticker?
Huh?
I don't know.
Sticker.
I have
door shot, my car won't start.
Should make that into a song.
Anyway, this boy stayed up after his parents went to bed. Actually, they all went to bed, and when he knew his parents were asleep, he snuck back up.
I didn't do that.
Mm-hmm. He was playing with his monsters.
I thought it was
Barbie.
Monsters.
Oh. Not Barbie. Can't
believe
Alana
is. He sang the Halloween song. The Monster Mash. When he fell asleep in his monster room.
This other horse.
And the next thing he knew, he woke up to a...
All the monsters were alive.
They were, yep. They were alive and dancing around him.
Chased him around the room.
It went.
They wanted to eat his brain.
Oh! It's been good to the monsters.
They were happy that they were alive.
And they were hungry for brain.
No.
Brain was on their mind and in their stomachs.
What? You are so mean. We have a cake.
See, it's Mom's story.
Yeah.
That's on my recorder.
Oh, you're making it creepy.
Yeah.
Once upon a time, there was a dragon in a castle.
What?
No, no, just a dragon. And then it was in a castle, protecting a prince. Well, not protecting a prince, trying to keep people away from her. And one day, the monster said, "Hey, this job is boring. I want to go away." So he flew away. And then, as it was flying, it saw a knight attacking the princess. Well, not attacking, trying to capture her. And then, he went to save the princess. The end.
Okay, can I have the pop-ups, please?
What can I say?
And the unicorn thing.
As a
Should
pony.
I tell my coffin story?
Oh. What coffin
story? Changes every time.
Okay.
And can I have the dragon?
I should be sleeping with you forever then.
Okay, what's that one under there over there?
Another
pony.
Say the coffin story.
Yeah.
Yeah, whatever.
I have two kings. Two rag princes and two of those now. Except all I need is another one.
Say the coffin story.
I think I told you guys already once.
Yeah.
About the floating coffin.
I can't really remember.
No.
I don't even remember that. Thank you all. Okay.
<You're dumb.
laughs> I didn't even say that really.
Yeah, you did.
No, I didn't.
Otherwise, you wouldn't have said it.
Okay, once upon a time, there was this dragon and a frog. They didn't know each other. And one day, the dragon hopped, and then he met the frog, and then he's like, "I'm going to eat you!"
There's the school.
And then the frog was like, "No, don't eat me, please!" And then the dragon is like, "Rrr." And then the frog.
And there's the school.
Doing the puppy eyes, the frog gets, and then he's like,
"But you guys have memories there, huh?
You taste gross. Uh-huh. Besides, you're a tree frog." And then they play together, and then they became.
I'm recording.
Any questions? Any questions?
I'm not gonna stop right now.
Dad, any questions?
No. No questions.
Hey, any
That's
questions?
A good story.
Nope.
They became best friends, so. Josh wants to go to Grandma and Grandpa's and mow tonight.
He does?
No, I don't.
Of course he does.
Everyone out.
No.
Out. Everyone. Stop. Out.
Want to play with the pop-ups when we get in?
Out.
Maybe the Super Balls.
Or the pop-ups. Yeah.
Let's go in.
It's a bike. It's fun. How about we bike for a little bit, then we go inside?
Don't you want to eat so you can have cake?
Not yet. I'm not hungry.
Where'd my bike go anyway?
I don't know. I want to go in.
Oh, listen. You can just hear that quick.
Mm-hmm.
Oh. I like this bar. Or we could use the wind-ups.
We're in the dark in the toy room, and we try to scare it or hide in places.
Yeah, but it's not gonna be a lot of places though.
Allison, here's your piece of helium.